Welcome at the SILEX Lab. In the current global COVID-19 crisis, we would like to invite educators, researchers, teachers, colleagues, and students from various countries to participate in different languages in this laboratory. SILEX is an acronym of Strategy for Improving Learning Environment in Time of Emergencies.
How can you contribute to our international community on education? First of all, you can write a post. So if you feel like you could write something, you can send it to your national contact and we'll handle it. You can contribute by discussing in the forum. All posts get the opportunity to get discussed here. Then you can contribute through the free questions project. You will know more on it just after that. And finally, you can send us interesting papers or links from the internet if you would like us to add them to the press review or sister networks list.
We propose three questions to be answered by you. The first, in your personal and professional experience, what has been the greatest change in educational practice due to the pandemic COVID-19? Second, what have we learned in this process? And third, and most importantly, how can our experience contribute to the improving of future teaching and learning environments?
We hope that you will contribute soon. If you want to contribute through the forum, you can do it directly, but need to register first. If you want to contribute the free questions, you can record a short video, 1 or 2 minutes maximum, with your phone or computer or whatever, and you can send it to us. Or you can send us an email and we will get in touch to record the video with you. For all other possibilities, you can get in touch with your national contacts. So far, we have 8 countries participating and we expect more. Thank you.